What's up, guys? Ian here, coach of your Lightning Lantern, bringing you guys our semifinals match, taking on Stu and the Toronto Trevenants. I'm pretty nervous about this one. I'm not entirely sure about this matchup. He's got a bunch of stuff that I could definitely see coming. I talked a lot about it in the team builder. I'm not sure what's going on with him. He says Wi-Fi in his room keeps bugging out, but I'm pretty nervous about this one. Yeah, Susie the 8th seed. He took down Hamu. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for him for a sec. So let's run through the team then, if you haven't seen the team builder. I didn't really spoil anything with that because haven't built for any of the leagues that I actually have actual matches in. But it's a mixed defensive Celesteela, specially defensive Wigglytuff, physically defensive Rotom Wash, Scarf Heracross, Scarf Kyurem Black, and Dragonium Z Serp. We'll see how this goes. I'm not super confident in this. He's got some good tools to be able to handle my team. I think Zapdos, Mimikyu, Greninja, Kobalion, Megalodias all come against me. I mentioned that in the team builder as well. But let's run through all of the mons he could use. He could have Zapdos, Mimikyu, Greninja, Kobalion, Magmortar, Ariados, Megalodias, Donphan, Snorlax, Empoleon, and Shaymin. I didn't think the Ariados, Donphan, or Shaymin would come. But I could be completely wrong about some of those. One in particular, I don't think the Ariados is going to come. I really don't. I do have Defog on my Rotom Wash in case it does show up, because I don't want to deal with that garbage. But we'll see. He's not on. So he's sort of just like dipped. But I'll get it ready for when he comes back online, I guess. Yeah, lots of stuff. He's gonna reboot his laptop. Okay, so this is gonna be a little bit longer than I expected, but lots of things that I'm expecting. Specs Greninja is one of them. Some sort of defensive Zapdos to be able to handle Heracross, but it won't be able to deal with Kyurem Black. Kobalion is going to be the biggest. Kobalion, Mimikyu were the biggest issues for my Heracross winning the game. It probably can win with the combination of Mega Horn and Close Combat later on. Otherwise, whatever Z user he has is going to be a big, big, big issue, and I can't really do much about that. I could have, excuse me. I could have specced Rotom into being more specially defensive and let that handle Magmortar a little bit better. But then it handles Kobalion less better. Not sure. It'll handle Kobalion less better, depending on his set and whatnot. I'm actually really nervous for this, guys. Like Rock Polish Z, Dual Stab. Rock Polish SD Z Dual Stab Kobalion just like runs my team, so I'm very, very, very worried about that. Actually, I'm curious about some calcs. I was curious originally about some calcs against my Heracross, just to see if like plus two Iron Head will kill, which it looks like it won't unless he's got rocks up. But close combat on my end is not killing, so I need some chip. Like it's a roll in my favor, but I need to get rocks up essentially is what I'm leaning towards. Oh man. So the winner of this match plays Vanderl on the other side, who ended up beating Cade. And that's going to be a really stressful one for either of us, whoever wins this, because I believe we both lost to her in the regular season. I'm not that worried about Megalodias. Megalodias has been really bad historically in this league, and I think that I've got enough checking it with like Scarf Hera, Scarf Kyurem. Pretty much as long as I can hit a Mega Horn that I'm fighting against it, or I can just outrage it and kill it. So it really shouldn't be an issue. Mimikyu might end up being a problem. I'm not looking forward to that. He brings the Ariados, no Latias, Empoleon, Kobalion. Donphan comes. Okay, so I was worried about Empoleon a little bit, but not all that much. Ariados does come. No Magmortar is good to know. No Zapdos! What? No Zapdos, bro. Okay, I'm gonna ignore specs right off the bat, and then I'm gonna link the game. No, Zapdos is so strange to me. Wait, Greninja, Kobalion, Mimikyu. What did I miss? Oh, I put Megalodias, but Megalodias did not come. Okay, so Wigglytuff's main job is to deal with Gren now, and that's pretty much it. I can probably lead Rotom. No, I don't want to do that. I'm going to lead Celesteela against the Ariados. Okay, cool. Cool. So he's probably going to get up webs, right? Ariados. He could be like a trapper, but it doesn't really do much to me. I can Heavy Slam or I can Air Slash here. I guess kind of benefits me to Air Slash, but I might be slower. I don't know if he's running speed or not. Flinch, maybe? Okay, then. Alrighty. I did 52 with Air Slash. I did 52. So, Heavy Slam's a guaranteed kill here. Because he's very specially defensive. So, I'm just going to Heavy Slam. Interesting play into the Empoleon, 11. Oh, okay. So it's not really invested at all. I'm going to Leech Seed then. There are the rocks. Okay, so, I mean, getting the flinch versus the miss is really whatever. Knock off Empoleon. Scald. Not the biggest deal in the world here. Whittling down the Empoleon, which is fine by me. I'm going to Leech Seed again. This is my best Donphan answer now at this point. In comes the Ariados. Hit the Leech Seed. So I'm going to Heavy Slam again. We'll just kill the Ariados. Get a Beast Boost here. I don't know what he's going to do now. Okay, so here's the problem. The problem is in, and I guess I'm just Leech Seeding it as it sets up. Yep. So, and I missed, because of course I missed. This is a giant problem if it rock polishes here. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, so Kobalion plus 2. Yeah, Z Close Combat's gonna kill me here. Is it gonna kill my Rotom because of the rocks? No. I can't do much though. I could Pain Split though. Well, that really won't do much here. This is a big problem. Okay, he didn't Z. If he had Z moved there, this could have been much, much worse. This is still pretty bad. Like, this is still pretty bad because the Mimikyu is going to go ham on me. Mimikyu is definitely going to go ham on me. Oh, God. I need to keep Wiggly alive. I think I have to go Rotom. No, he's definitely Z. There's no way he's not Z. He's just going to Z the Rotom. That's why. He knew that he could do that, but he can't Z the Rotom. So I have to give up a Wincon then, which I think the better play is to give up Hera. Because Kyurem is better against the other ones. But plus 2 Iron Head is going to kill me, isn't it? Shit. Actually, it's a roll. It's a roll. So 75% chance that he gets me here. He could be Steel Z. Ah, he got the roll. This is really bad. I need to just like protect on this, I guess, and then go from there. There's the Iron Head. I could double protect. I'm kind of leaving myself in a position where I can't really do much against against this Kobalion. There's the Z. Steel Z? Ah, fight Z. No bueno. Yeah, this was a big issue. Missing that Leech Seed is actually really going to bite me in the ass here. I could still win, but this is not looking very good for me. By all means, I could just Dazzling Gleam here. He knows I'm going for Protect, right? So I could just Dazzling Gleam here. He just attacked. I lose. I lose. Unless there's some way he doesn't kill my superior. But a plus two close combat kills, so it's over. So, we're going to lose because I missed Leech Seed. And that's literally all there is to it. I mean, I probably should have protected there, but it seemed really obvious to me that he could have just switched out and taken advantage of my protect turn by going into, like, Mimikyu or Dawnfan or something. So I literally have to click Iron Head here because Mimikyu is just going to beat me, or Dawnfan beats me. So actually my best play is to Ice Beam, but it doesn't matter. So we're just going to lose because I lost Leech Seed. So, I'm really disappointed about that, actually. That, like, really sucks that I lost because I missed... I missed two Leech Seeds, but only one of them mattered. And that really sucks in the grand scheme of things, because I could have stalled this out a little bit better. GG's to Stu, good luck against Vanderil, and I'll catch you guys for the season recap.